Welcome back to the Octo expansion. I'm terrible at this mission. I recently completed this on my own file, on my main file. Like, the entire thing, so I know what happens now. All right, I got it. I got this. No! This might be the second one I'll have to skip. I'm trying to skip as little as possible. But I also don't want to run out of shit, you know? It's always that one. Got a 4-1. No! Oh, here comes the part I suck at. 2-3! shot! Get it! No! I'm gonna do the baby cheat, I'm gonna do the cheat way. The men cakes actually do not matter. I remember that this one was impossible too. Oh no, wait, it's this one. This one is easy. I think. Hey, you little bitch! Little bitch! Come on. Hit the thing. Hit the thing. Weapon. What am I supposed to do now? I forget. Is that a GameCube? I'm safe down here, so... Oh. Thank you. I feed all the enemies here. Oh, it's this one. That was totally on purpose. Alright, defeat all the enemies again. Oh, I remember this one being particularly hard. Cause you got a coconut gun, and it fires and spurts! It's this part that I always get stuck on. Off to a great start. I will need this. Alright, nice. Off to a great start! Yeah, I'm gonna need to use the frickin' thing. Damn it. This mode is hard. It's not for the faint of heart. Defeat all the enemies with Rollonium. Oh, it's this one. This one is easy once you get the trick. Get him! Get it! Where? Oh, there's more back there. One to go. Oh, right, the boss. Dun 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 dun. Oh, there are new entries in the chat log. Let's go read it. Yo, how do I make the chat window full screen? Alt F4.
A video?
Yes. Hi, you're live on Golden YouTube. How are you?
Pretty great. How are you?
I'm great. Can you leave?
Sure.
He got him with the Alt F4 trick. Mirna got him with the old Alt F4 trick. The oldest trick in the book. Can't believe it actually worked. No, anyway, nice work passing this test, Agent 8. Unfortunately, I haven't discovered anything new since our last chat log, so we're kind of stuck in the mud. But in the meantime, I was thinking we should get to know each other posting pics of ourselves. Here, I'll go first. Whoops, wrong pic. Now, what do we have here? Oh, it's an old picture of Pearl. Don't worry, I said this, but Pearl is seriously the coolest. Anyway, back to work. We'll have to save picture sharing for later. I hope you like the freaking 8-ball, because I do not. Wait, assist is the... Oh my god. Go! It is your destiny! Bonk him on the head. Oh no, wait, it's this one. This one is fine. Gotta advance my position. sweet move, says Pearl. You're an ace ball fall, you failure fucking. No! No! Roll your ball. There we go, we did it. These two cost the same, so I'm just gonna go with this. Oh no, it's this one. Die. Thank you. And this is the part I can't get past. I thought that was a platform. Well, that's how the cookie crumbles. That's how the cookie freaking... No! And I know what to do, so... I'm gonna actually try again, because I'm not a little wuss. As long as I can make that freaking jump. Oh my god! What? No! Easy. Ooh, new entry in the chat log. And see if you just joined the group. I'm back. Yes, you are. Mina, you hear she's in the head. The head? Whatever. Yo, why is that pic of me posted in here? Is it against the law or something? Is it a data breach invasion of privacy thing? Oh, we're doing intros. Oh, we're doing intros. Just read that part. Okay, factor in the personal pic of Marina. Boom! That's back when we first met back in the day. He's a bonus one just because. Haha. Well. Like, hey, wake your sleepy head up. Pearl! But first, let me take a selfie. You the bomb for Rizzle! You got the first thing! Fight off and you will heir the promised land! Keep on keeping on! So this is one of the four things. So these things are as weird as this place, but we gotta get out of here somehow. Let's hurry and find the four things. I'm counting on you, Agent 8. Let's continue. Let's go this way now. Do you like ink sticks? Hey, got that one. And next level. Oh, this one. Maverick Station, where we get to be Logan Paul. The Logan Paul Mobile. Let's go! Oh, there's a hook up there. There's a Captain Hook up there. Got it. Well, you got an entire set. That's superb, man. Oh, heck, it's this one. I hate this one. Oh, no, wait, this one is alright for an 8-ball level. Oh no! No, come back! Nice.
Sure.
Okay, we unlocked a new line. Let's go over to here and say hello to this guy. Give me your money. Okay, let's go here. Move it, station. You like to move it, station. This game really likes itself. Oh, I hate this level. This is another skip one. Unless I can do it this time. Oh, I read. I can still jump over it. No! Okay, next level. Oh, new chat log entries. Battery's almost dead. I'm gonna go grab my charger. Word. Well, there's nothing to do. It's just me and you, Cap. What do you mean? Ugh, I'm bored. Well, I'll do a little research on you. See what kind of dirt I can dig up. I have nothing to hide. We'll see. Back is this the Squid Beak Platoon, led by the second Lieutenant Cuttlefish, visited previous losses upon the forces of enemy during the bitter siege of Arana Castle. That takes me back. Dang, Cap, guess you're the real deal. This mode alone has made me like Pearl as much as I like Marina. Maybe a bit less, but I don't know. Broken-o-matic time! No, I'll do it my way, thank you. See, perfect. Now just grab its attention and move to over here and climb up! And rather row. YouTube, how are you?
Sorry, am I disrupting your filming?
Yes, you are. How are you?
Say that in a different way. Mom,
can you
recording? Can you step out of the room?
Okay, thanks. Oh right, it's the oh, keep him down. No! Got it.